I don't like it myself because my nipples are visible. I'm a little embarrassed about that. Yeah, I wish I had done a few more like you know bench presses than I had like. But anyway, I was playing a very ordinary guy, very average sort of average guys like people. You know, Mandar Pong is the guy who's traveling in a local train and all that. So he has to look average. So my body also had to look average. So I'm sorry, I'm an actor. I'm a little vain. So when I look at that, I'm like, So that way, yeah, I would ban it because I'm not looking really cool.
Actually, मैं honestly बताती हूँ कि जो expect कर रहे हैं कि word of mouth से ये film ज़्यादा popular हो जाए ऐसा कुछ expect कर रहे हैं क्योंकि ये फिल्म ऐसी है जो देखेंगे जब लोग क्योंकि अभी बहुत speculations है कि sex comedy है या ये है या sleazy है cheap है क्या है और जब देखेंगे तब I think it has a very lovely connect that people can identify themselves very quickly. So I have a feeling that, or also this year has been really good. I mean, of course, last year we had Queen and films like that, but this year Badlapur and then Dam Laga Ke Hai Shaa, NH10, they've done so well that we are really hoping that even this film with the word of mouth will hopefully entertain people more. This Hunter is a little different. वो जो Hunter है ना, वो Hunter नहीं है, ये लड़का ही Hunter है. So he's basically बेजिंग और देख रहा कि ये शिकार है आज का या ये शिकार है इस महीने का जो भी है तो आई थिंक गर्ल्स आर ऑल्सो लाइक दैट समटाइम्स गर्ल्स आर हंट्रेस और हंट्रेसेस वी मेक अ जोक कि अगली फिल्म बनाएंगे हंट्रेस और तीन एस के साथ तो आई थिंक आई हैव बीन अ हंट्रेस समटाइम्स इन माई कॉलेज डेज एंड आई हैव बीन हंटेड ऑल्सो आई थिंक सो वी ऑल हैव बीन वंस यू सी द फिल्म यू विल एग्जैक्टली नो व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग नेक्स्ट इज एक्चुअली एक्साइटिंग इज माउंटेन मैन With Ketan Mehta's he's directed it and it's with Nawazuddin Siddiqui. That's something that I'm really looking forward to. But there are other two films also. One is Parch, which is an Indo-US collaboration. It has a really fantastic A-listers technician from Hollywood, including Russell Carpenter, who's the DOP of Titanic, and Kevin Tent, who edited the Descendants. So I think that the two projects I'm really excited about. Is that it? Thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed
the film. Yeah, I haven't seen the film yet, so I just saw the trailer and I found it actually interesting. So it's very difficult to judge what it is, but definitely looks like a film and it's been made by a lot of people from the film institute who I know. And they made it with a lot of, put in a lot of effort to make it, they didn't have money to make it, and so I'm here actually to support that.